Y'all, so I cried. I mean, my eyes were watering.
What you was crying
for? My makeup artist canceled on me.
The nail salon right now, and I forgot to record when I was coming in, but I'll show y'all how it looks afterwards when I'm done. Okay, y'all, I'm still getting my nails done, but I'm really excited. First, I'm getting my nails done, y'all, so I'll show y'all the end result, okay? I just finished my nails. It feels so weird. Bump is still there, and I don't understand. If it's there tomorrow morning, like, I'm really popping that joint. Like, it's a no. Like, I'm gonna pop it and, like, try to figure out what I can put on it because I will not have this on my face tomorrow, day of prom. Mm. Okay. Let me find out. I'm just waiting to get my toes done now. Yeah. I'm excited. Prom is tomorrow. I've been waiting for this day for a couple of years, bro. It's tomorrow. Okay. So today what I do, I took my test, went to school, and then I went to PG, my college class, and I took my test. I have one more test left, and then I'm done. Well, the final left, and then I'm done. I'm ready to be done, but promise tomorrow. Y'all, this weather is so bipolar. It was just raining, and now it's like sunny outside. You can see it. And tomorrow, it's supposed to rain. It rains every year on prom, so I'm like, but I'm look. You know, we're looking on the bright side. Hopefully, it doesn't rain. You know, we get to know things like, you like. Like, so you know, but yeah. Hi, y'all. My friend, she was supposed to come. My friend, she was supposed to come, but she wasn't able to come. Both of my friends, I'm a little sad, but it's okay, I guess. Send off tomorrow. Prom tomorrow. Rip. Okay. Okay, guys, so preparation the night before. I don't know what she's doing, but we're trying to cover these boxes and spell the letter PROM. Spell prom.
It's hard.
This is my event planner.
Look, hold this right here.
She's, you know, careful.
Good morning, you guys. So today is prom day. It's prom day. It's prom day. Y'all, I'm so excited. Oh, you already saw my nails. Got my nails done yesterday. I mean, I'm excited. Like, oh, you can't see it now, but I have this, like, this bump on my face, and it's like, I'm trying to do everything. I put, like, some toothpaste on it, and then, like, I'm trying to put some hot water on it to, like, open it and for it to come out and stuff like that. But you can't really see. It's prom day or whatever, and I'm ready. I'm not going to school today, but I have things to do later on, so, like, around 12 o'clock. I'm gonna, probably 12, 1 o'clock-ish, I'm picking my corsage, and then I have a face appointment. A makeup appointment at 3 o'clock, and then my send-off is at 4, and then around 6:15, I'm leaving my house to go to the other send-off, and then we're going, after the other send-off, we're going to National Harbor to take some pictures. I pray that it does not rain, and then we go to prom. After prom, we go to IHOP, and all that shebang bang. Go to IHOP, then come home, because I'm going to be tired or whatever. Y'all, I'm just steaming my dress right now. Oh, this is steamer.
So I'm going to get my eyebrows done. And then get my corsage. And my makeup done. So this is my hair. Corsage, my boonaire.
Do you have your dress? Like, do you have a picture?
Yes.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Makeup artist. My makeup artist canceled on me. But you know, not stressing. Trying to find other makeup. I'm only gonna call other people.
Oh, dang. That's what
I'm doing. We're trying to find other people, makeup artists, okay, you guys? But we're not stressing, okay? That's the last thing we're doing on prom day, okay, guys?
So y'all, they're booked. But if the 3 o'clock doesn't show up, then we can take it at 3:15. And then someone is off today, so we might be able to call her right now. My aunt's talking to her right now, see if we can go over there and get our makeup done. But y'all, this is a mess, but it's all in God's plan. Like, honestly, what?
No, but you can just send it to me. I'm gonna come. How much do you charge? Oh my God. Okay. Thank you. Can you send it to me? We're on our way right now, okay?
No, it's all in God's plan. Okay, I ain't stressing. Can we get Taco Bell?
They was like, if the 3 o'clock cancel,
we need to get it. Hey, y'all, God has a plan. Hey, he has. Her makeup look really good because it's prom day and excitement all around. Thank you. We can go to Taco Bell. I don't like KFC. Y'all went to KFC and then right after I went to Popeyes and it tastes real different. I don't know. Tastes real different. Popeyes tastes better.
Dark club? Yeah. You do? You gonna listen to me? Yeah. Oh, I need your card.
Yes, okay then. Bring it in. I cannot. That's all you said. Okay. This is literally just a place.
Thank you, Miss Jackie.
You're welcome. Have fun.
Her Instagram page is going to be linked right here.
Absolutely. Hit me up.
Okay, fine. Okay, guys. So I think my prom day pins. Oh, yes. Okay. And yeah, so. Oh! Yeah, I said already. So, y'all, we're on our way to my house. Everyone's there. Ooh, look at what I got. Thumbnail. But yeah, oh, I didn't say a picture. Oh wait, oh, I could just stop it. But yeah, y'all, my phone is dying.
It's gonna die soon. She don't charge her phone.
I do.
But you didn't even charge it yet?
Yeah, I haven't charged it. Five below.
Let me not say today.
Okay.
Why did you say today?
Girl, stop hating.
You pushed the right prompts for Mac.
Oh my God. Yeah, but you was right here. You seem just a little smile, show your pretty thing, bring your teeth white.
Hey,
wait,
hit it?
Yeah.
Now,
yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Man,
you
are
gonna
interview
me. Thank you for the honey.
Give me cheekbones.
Okay, sexy. Y'all, so I cried. I mean, my eyes were watering.
What you was crying for?
Tears of joy. And y'all, my makeup ran.
Lord have mercy. We didn't even make it to prom yet. Everybody had to go get the emergency kids.
Okay, no more crying.
Oh, I got a brush.
Wash your eyelash.
Got some bronzer if you need some more.
Catch this side.
Did she give you a highlight?
You're gonna need some foundation.
Do you
for
need
sure,
a highlight?
Because it's washed out.
The highlighter might. Oh,
you're gonna have to bend this in. Huh? Look at me. I had that child for her.
Is it my skin tone?
She just takes
over.
It's
okay, good.
It's just still gonna have to be blended.
But don't try no more.
I'm not. Okay. Ooh, this is a story
I need
to
warm it up. No tears.
Yeah.
You can. Put some more on.
Oh, I got some Rihanna, the gold shimmer. What is it?
Oh, yeah. Get some bronzer or something on her.
I got the gold one. Okay, now get together.
Wait on it.
They turn the car off.
I'm gonna get a. Hey, I'm gonna put my suit on.
No.
Look back. Look back at him.
Ooh, yes.
Don't move.
Yeah, just let it show you. I'm just a month.
Oh my God, these look so good.
She got that good Android.
Okay, Keisha, look at me. Video. Look at me, Keisha.
All right, I
gotta go. Oh, I used to see this in the prom vlogs when I used to watch it.
So y'all want AC?
I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Hey, remember when I pull up? I gotta open y'all doors. Y'all can't just get out.
Okay. All right. Prince, we're gonna prom. My prom vlog, y'all. We went to IHOP and we got our food to go, so I'm about to eat it right now. It's like 2:00 in the morning, and yeah, so more of the story. You know, my makeup artist canceled on me. I cried and I signed off, but it's all fixed, y'all. Now, like, oh, I look a little oily, but it's okay. Yeah, prom was good or whatever. I had so much fun. It's 2:00 and I have to get up and I have cheer tryout tomorrow at 9:00. I should go hurry up and take this makeup off, eat and go to sleep because I need my energy from like 9 to 4 p.m. bruh. Yeah. But y'all, prom was so freaking fun. Like, I'm telling you, bruh, like, you, if you have a chance to go, bruh. It's really worth the money. Don't spend like the cost for my dress was $150 and I got it made. So you can get a dress made less than $300, okay? Oh, my accessories was from Windsor. I got the fabric from this place called Sarah's Fabric. Yeah, y'all. I think I got like 6 yards of the regular material. Probably like 2 yards of the lace or whatever. The moral of the story is, like I always say, trust God, trust the process, and it's all in God's plan. I'm telling you, earlier on, when my makeup appointment was scheduled, like, my aunt was freaking out, bro. And I was really, like, I was literally in the back seat, really calm. Because I knew that there's, like, backups to the backups, and I know that it's literally all in God's plan. So, don't stress it. Please, don't faint on your prom day, like... Y'all, it's just prom, but it's like, I don't know, don't stress yourself off, stress yourself out for prom, okay? Just do something where you'll be able to enjoy your time, okay? And enjoy the whole day, like, I enjoyed the whole day, like, y'all, let me just stop right here. Y'all could just watch, y'all have seen the video, okay? Because I will talk, okay? I hate when I'm watching someone's video, I love it, but I forget to subscribe because I'm like, oh, who's that person again? So yeah, y'all, subscribe, like, and comment. What else you want to see, y'all? Follow me on my social media. And yeah, y'all, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye. Oh, I also want to give a shout out to so many people. I give a shout out to my mom, my uncle, my driver, my aunt, amazing event planner, my other aunts, my cousin. They came whenever I was crying, they came and they just like held my face. My church sisters, like, there's some people I want to give a shout out to. Shout out to Lamont because he found the makeup artist for me and stuff like that. And like, shout out to my cousin, she let us use a Maserati. Shout out to my prom day. He was a real gentleman, y'all. Like, prom days, they're not needed. Prom days, they're nice. Like, y'all don't have to be together the whole night. It's just like a color combination thing. And it's just like a gentleman thing. And even if you don't have a prom date, honestly, you can just have one of your guy friends ask him if he could hold your train for you. Prom dates, they're not needed, okay, y'all? You don't need a prom date to go to prom, okay? Honestly. Because I was not trying to have one, but then, yeah. But it was a really fun night. I'll get on top again. Oh, yeah, just shout out to everyone, to my parents. My sister recorded my videos. Y'all, just a big shout out to my family, okay? People that came from North Carolina. Y'all, it was just an amazing day. Like, I really cried because it was an amazing day. And, like, I don't know. Oh, my gosh. Just shout out to everyone, to my coaches, my family. Oh, my gosh. My friends that came out to see me. Man, big shout out, okay? Just shout out, okay? Shout up yourself, like, big up yourself. You feel me? Like, yeah, okay, I'm talking too much. Okay, y'all, bye.